Hi there, I'm Alan with Brentwood's Polychem Solutions team. Today, I'd like to introduce a new series we have in store for this channel. Going forward, we'll be releasing new videos that focus on best maintenance practices for your rectangular clarifier. We'll leverage our 40 years of expertise in rectangular clarifier equipment to provide you with helpful tips and instructions on how to properly assess different components in your tank. Components that could potentially be one rotation away from ending up like this. Rectangular chain and flight sludge collector systems can be one of the most reliable mechanisms in your plant, seeming to operate without wear or maintenance needs until a serious problem occurs. These clarifiers run at a slow speed, and their gentle behavior often misleads owners and operators into prioritizing maintenance for other equipment that has higher profiles. However, the continual operation and high torque condition of these clarifiers still require long-term maintenance procedures that can lead to catastrophic failure if not followed. For example, this broken chain not only shows an unplanned crash, but its flat spots also indicate abrasive degradation on areas that should not be showing wear if proper maintenance practices are followed. Although it's a slow process, watching your clarifier run can be very revealing. Your collector should rotate smoothly without any snags or hitches. Issues that may be present underwater are sometimes revealed by ripples on the surface. When a chain or flight encounters a mechanical disturbance in operation, it can cause the chain to tension and then release. This action will cause the flight on the surface rail to move abruptly. Even if this twitch is very small, it will still ripple the water on its surface, a telltale sign that there is a problem to address. So knowing how to look for potential issues with your chain and flight equipment is critical to avoiding failure. Hopefully, this series will serve as a helpful starting point to ensuring your systems run reliably for years to come. For more comprehensive tank evaluation and training opportunities, Brentwood offers several Polychem Solutions programs tailored to your site-specific needs. Whether it's evaluating your sludge collection basins, recommending replacement parts, or training your staff on equipment and proper maintenance, our on-site programs are designed to educate and equip plant staff with the tools they need to properly troubleshoot and maintain their system in the future. Thanks for joining me today. You can learn more on our website at brentwoodindustries.com/polychem. And be sure to check out our other videos in this series to take a deeper dive into how to inspect some of the individual components in your system.